Today, I'm here to teach you how to add this to your Facebook live stream just by using Facebook's inbuilt feature. And no, you do not need OBS to do this. Let's jump right into it. What's good, you guys? My name is Deep and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is where I do a lot of DJing and tech related tutorials, tips and tricks to help you become a better DJ and to help you get better at using technology. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. So lockdown 4 has been announced and it's clear that the clubs will still not open for a while, which means that the Facebook live sessions will continue. So if you are a DJ or anyone for that matter who often go online live to show off your skills, it's a great idea to brand yourself to make your live stream look a bit more professional. And adding a logo or a frame is a great way to do that. The best part about this method is that my 8-year-old nephew can also do this. You can do this, right?
Yes, of course I can.
It's that simple. Let me show you how to do that now. Just go to this Facebook for Developers website. I'll leave this link down in the description box. You can click on that and visit as well. Once you click on that, this page will open up. Now click on the Create Frame option and that will open up the Frame Studio. Now click on the Create Frame option and that will open up this Frame Studio. You can create frames for your profile pictures here, but we are here for the live camera option. So we will click on the Facebook camera option. Now all you need to do is upload your logo here. Make sure the logo format is in PNG and not JPG. Resize it and place it according to your preference. You can also add text as well, but in the form of a PNG picture. Drag and drop that here, resize and fit according to your preference, and that's it. If you don't have your logo, don't worry, I've got you covered. I've already made a video about how to create your own logo. I'll leave a link to that video down in the description box. You can go ahead and learn that too. You can now click next and give it a name. I'm just gonna name it DB Livestream Frame 2 because I've already made one. You don't need to add keywords since it's your personal frame. Now click next. Now you will see a final preview of how it would look on landscape and portrait. I'm happy with it, so I will click publish and then click OK. That will publish the frame which you can then use for your live sessions. Click done and you can proceed further. You can create multiple frames here. Let me show you another one that I made. And this is how that looks. Once you made your frames and they are published, all you need to do is go to your phone, open Facebook and click on Live. Then click on the magic wand icon at the bottom left and go to the fifth icon, which is Frames. You should see your frame here. Select your frame and that's it. Click on Start Live Video and that frame will remain throughout your live stream. This is one of the easier methods to add your logo to the live stream. Of course, if you're using OBS, you can add a logo in that as well. But if you're someone who doesn't want to go that way, this is possibly the easiest way to add your logo or text to the live streams. If you don't have your own logo or the text image, I've mentioned earlier that I've already created a video on how to create your own logo. So watch that video and you too will be able to make a logo of your own. I'll leave a link to that in the description box. Well, I hope that this video helped you in some way. And if it did, please don't forget to like, share and comment and all those nice things. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel to learn more interesting things. That's it for today, guys. I hope to see you guys in the next one.
Happy tech!